Namaste everybody. I hope you all guys are doing fantastic and in a good health. When I woke up today morning, let me tell you, the entire ambient in front of me was so serene. I could see the fog, the paddy fields in front of me, the birds were chirping. It was such a fresh air and I hope you guys are able to feel with me today. So Pine Village, the oldest village of Meitei community. So well, this particular house at the back of mine, kal raat main yahan pe rahi thi aur aaj main yahi pe rahungi. Ye jo house hai, speciality ye mud se bana hai.
It's really small area but really really cozy, I would say. This is the entire sitting room. This is how it looks. It has a stairs there which takes you to the second story.
Now let me just take you to the kitchen. So kitchen bhi bahut hi shandar hai aur jo ki pura handmade hai, matlab handcrafted bol sakte hain aap.
Aur what is this? Oh, this is a chawal rakhne wala chawal. Look at it.
Ato, say hi to audience from Manipur. He's saying hi to everybody. So cute. Like I told you that this particular house is actually made up of mud and house. I'll show you ki kaun se mud se banta hai aur kaun sa pebble isme use hota hai. So this mud, really a little bit of reddish in color, is actually yahi se banta hai ye ghar. This is the black pebble. Aur isme chote chote pebbles hai aur chote chote wo bali hai, sand hai, theek hai. To iska ye jo mixture hai, इसको मिक्स करते हैं, इसको मिक्स करते हैं एंड हियर इट इज द राइस स्ट्रॉ जो ये लोग कलेक्ट करते हैं. सो दीज आर द राइस स्ट्रॉ जो कि बच जाता है राइस जब हार्वेस्ट कर देते हैं. तो फिर ये तीनों को मिक्स करके दिस हाउस इज बीन बिल्ट. हाउ इंटरेस्टिंग, लुक एट द टेक्नोलॉजी व्हिच इज बीइंग मेड. और करेंटली वहाँ पे भैया ये जो पीबल्स है ना उसको मतलब डिस्टिल कर रहे हैं. दैट आई विल शो इट टू यू. So I'm just actually taking a walk through the village and just seeing if I can see, if I can find something that tells me about the Meitei of Manipur. So actually the problem is ki I know nobody over here. So this experience is something which is really random. Agar mujhe koi yahan pe pata hota to I would have requested them ki mujhe please Meitei ke bare mein kuch dikha do. But I have no idea what do I do. So let's walk through it and see what can we find regarding the Meitei of Manipur over here. Let's pray to God ki kuch mil jaye. So one thing I really found interesting about this Fang village is that the open space that you see, ये entrance gate है घर का और यहाँ पे कोई physical barrier नहीं है. जैसे कि if you go to another place and all you will find some fencing or something, some gate, main gate होता है, but यहाँ पे you won't find that main gate. There is no chance, no doubt of any thief, any robbery. Because the people, they have so much trust in each other. That feels so beautiful. और जहाँ पे मैं रह रही हूँ वहाँ पे रात को दरवाज़ा खुला रखता है ताकि ये आप तो वो पास कर सके. That amount of trust the people of village they have among each other.
नहीं
आता. आंटी क्या बोल रहे मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा, बट शी इज ट्राइंग टू से समथिंग. मणिपुरी नहीं आता. आपका घर उधर, घर और उधर उस साइड घर है. ओ आंटी का उस साइड घर है.
पता.
जानता।
ठीक है, हमको मणिपुरी नहीं आता।
मार्केट
उस साइड उधर है। मार्केट उधर है ना। ओके टाटा।
तो चलाओ सीधा, चलाओ।
समझ रहा हूँ।
घर आओ।
अच्छा अच्छा ओके ओके।
तो टूटी फूटी लैंग्वेज में आंटी से बात कर लिया और आंटी एक्चुअली शी सॉ मी रस्ते पे एंड शी इनवाइटेड मी टू हर हाउस। सो क्यूट। हेलो हेलो।
ओ बिस्ला
Where are you from, miss?
I'm from Arunachal.
Arunachal.
Yes.
Look at that house. It's so spacious. Oh my god. And I think it's also made up of mud and the straw. So good. Like traditional the traditional house of Maitais. So good.
That is not yours.
There is no market. There is a shop, grocery shop.
Oh, only grocery shop. Do friendship? Auntie is just showing the traditional attire of Maitais, na? Okay.
Auntie is making me wear this. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, okay.
Malik bhi hai.
Haan.
Puri sabhi hai.
Oh.
Super, super.
Isko kya bolte hain?
Wangkhaipi.
Wangkhaipi.
Wangkhaipi. Clothes.
Wangkhai clothes. Aur isko?
Ane Arun ba.
Kurum jari. Kurum jari. Thank you so much. That's so pretty. This is the traditional attire of Maitai community.
Yes.
This one. Thank you so much.
While wearing this clothes, you looking seems like a Manipuri.
Manipuri. I look like a Manipuri. Okay, thank you so much. I'm loving it.
Manipuri song.
Manipuri song.
Noki tara aibo mahausa gum awaba bulotuna thamoida wadaba saduna imangda Like he maman. Haigi tren. Kangla ba upangi unana. Kelag le lambe ge si daida. Yare ai waiye. Hajabra. Hajaya.
Very very achhe.
So luckily I came across auntie and she is so humble. The entire family is so humble. She invited me to her home aur mujhe kuch bolne ki zarurat nahi padi, mujhe kuch poochne ki zarurat nahi padi. They showed everything. I think you guys have seen everything and I hope you guys were understand about the Maitai of Manipur. I myself was experiencing it for the first time. Although like so many changes have been made, but these people here at Faiyang, they were able to conserve the authenticity and ethnicity of Maitai. So this is so so commendable and I feel so blessed I was able to experience it. So
मुझसे सर के परदेसी मेरी आरा वादा नहीं है मुझे याद रखना कहीं भूल हो गई है परदेसी जना नहीं मुझे छोड़ गए
मुझे छोड़ गए
Tata.
Tata.
Alright, so I'm heading towards a place where the traditional ritual of Maitri is actually going to happen, and it feels so excited. Let's get over there. Okay, thank you.
I'm fine.
Right now, what is happening here?
What is happening, you mean?
Why are you cutting the wood here?
This is because we are going to celebrate what you call a local deity, like Harauga. For that, we'll be cooking, we'll be doing so many other, what you call our local goddess and god. For that, for preparation. So we need to dry up these firewoods.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, in Fine Village, these two persons are considered the strongest one.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Honia.
So, here, sare grandpas will be sitting. Grandfather ko Pupu.
Pupu.
आप लोग गाइए ना, मैं इतने गाना गाइए.
थैंक
यू. Often we say that the village life is so nice. There are fresh air, good food to eat, like organic food to eat. But the truth be, the other side of the village is actually that it is so difficult over here because there is less connectivity. यहाँ पे लोग ज़्यादातर farming करते हैं और farming ये बहुत आसान work नहीं है. फार्मिंग ये बहुत ही डिफ़िकल्ट वर्क है. यहाँ से लोग सुबह से लेकर रात तक काम करते हैं और यहाँ पे ना कोई, देर इज़ नो मशीन ओवर हियर, दे वर्क मैनुअली एंड इट इज़ सो डिफ़िकल्ट. इवन देन विथ लेस कनेक्टिविटी, दे हैवन लॉस दैट चार्म इन देयर फेस, दे हैवन लॉस दैट हम्बलनेस इन देयर हार्ट, एंड दे ग्रीट एवरीबडी विद सो मच ऑफ लव एंड कंपैशन, विच इज़ समथिंग रियली beautiful. If you like this video and you liked whatever auntie and that experience I had here with auntie and all, then don't forget to please support me by liking, subscribing, commenting, and also sharing this video with your friends and family. With this, I'm going to end today's video. I had a wonderful time over here at Fayeng Village, and I will be leaving from Fayeng to another destination, to Loktak Lake. So I'll see you there at Loktak Lake in another episode. Till then, bye.
Bye, auntie.
Bye.
Happy, so happy. Please do share, like, subscribe for auntie, not for me, because they are so humble.
Desana pa lompo duna yeng liye khoi na.